Thank you. street grade.
I want to watch them actually get their.
No, it's all that. You can go there. So let's bow our heads and close our eyes. Dear Heavenly Father, we just come to you tonight, Lord. We come to bring our tithes and our offerings to you, Lord, not because you need them, you don't need our money. You've given it to us, it's ours to give it what we want. But Lord, we come to you to give this tithe because we want to remind ourselves and let you know that we understand it all belongs to you to begin with. Nothing really truly belongs to us. We're simply stewards. We're managers of it. And so, Lord, we just thank you for this opportunity to show that we trust in you to provide us for our needs, Lord. Each man, each woman should decide in his own heart what to give, not out of need or compulsion. For God loves a cheerful giver. Lord, may us be cheerful as we come to bring our tithes and offerings to you tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, let's change it. What do you guys want to hear?
Thank you.